And City are three up, and Newcastle are in disarray. Well, Tim Krul starts slightly left of centre, as you'd expect him to do, because the wall is looking up to the other side of the goal. Oh, they jump together. I think it's a wonderful piece of technique. Just clears the wall and no more, and there's enough pace. Well, a couple of them turning their back on it. Either way, Tim Krul just can't get across.